Just speaking of leadership as well, it will be unfair not to touch upon the terrific job that Ajinkya Rahane has done. He's a polar opposite from what we see in a Virat Kohli. Virat Kohli is in your face, aggressive. Ajinkya Rahane's aggression comes from more from his action rather than his words. A major difference that I saw in the two leadership styles was, I saw a number of different leaders emerge within the dressing room when Rahane was the skipper. I saw Jasprit Bumrah, who is still 15 test matches old himself, mentoring Siraj, mentoring the younger pace generation, pace battery that we have. I saw Ravi Ashwin take on a major leadership role as far as Washington Sundar is concerned, coaching Washington Sundar is concerned. So I saw a number of new leaders emerge. Is that a different style of leadership than you would call from that of a Kohli?
See, two things. One is, I don't think Kohli is completely, as you said, a guy who's, takes everything on himself as well. He also has more leaders. Sometimes what happens is Kohli doesn't need to say anything. The very personality of Kohli does not allow, because he's a high-key personality. And see, every cricketer plays to his or her strength. Kohli's greatest ability, there are two abilities Kohli has, two superpowers. One is his ability to change, okay? So from the slightly chubby Chiku of, the Under-19 World Cup, right, to become the super fit vegan player that he is, is a phenomenal transformation. As a batsman, he's been a phenomenal transformation. As a captain, that's his superpower. Now, that's the way he operates, okay? Hmm. And I'll tell you, even when we did in the IPL, we did leadership. Say you used to take a Gautam Gambhir. Now, if you try and take, who is the most successful test captain at that point? Say we are talking in 2012. The most successful captain at that time in the IPL for the last 5 years has definitely been MS Dhoni. Okay? Yeah. Hmm. Can you make Gautam Gambhir MS Dhoni? No, you can't.
No.
Because Gautam Gambhir is never an MS Dhoni. Gautam Gambhir is not a guy who's calm, cool, no matter what happens, he just doesn't lose.
Yeah.
He's just the opposite.
Yeah.
So what happens is, we made a team in KKR which was about that, saying, boss, this is a captain who will take a bullet for you. Ye tere liye jaan dega. So it suited the style of Gambhir. So similarly, the style of the Indian team when it played today in this world, in this last Australia tour, it suited the style of Rahane, whose understated style, saying, okay, boss, I'm a leader, you guys, Ashwin bhai, you look after this because, I want you to look after. Booms to bowler log ke saath, you stay with them. Samjha de un log ko kya karna hai. He could delegate like that much easier. Right. I'm not saying ever that Virat doesn't delegate. Yeah. But he has a more low-key style of it. Sometimes the low-key style suits it because players can emerge more. I'll tell you one of the biggest problems is, if you say, have a dressing room, and I've seen this actually happen in IPL matches, I've heard it happen on the teams, and you have 20 top players out there, they're players of the legends, right, people like a Gale sitting out there, and top players sitting out there.
Yeah.
Then you'll call an under-19 player and say, why do you think we lost the match? Uska guts nahi hoga, yaar. If you're going to go and tell them, all these legends are sitting there, I'm going to be told, I'm going to tell you, why we lost the match, why we were idiots. I'm not going to open my mouth. So sometimes, in situations like that, you have to create a situation where you get the opinion of that player without making him feel exposed or threatened or worried that what will people say if I say this. So I think in some way what has happened with Rahane is his style, his approach has allowed that players to take that extra step forward, and it just works for India. It's a whole combination of things. How these things work, how they come together, is very difficult to say. I mean, if anyone told you that, that the last three tests, somebody like Virat going back may be a blessing in disguise for India.
No,
right, not.
So let's see. Yeah.
So that's what it is.